Wave it, wave it.
Why did he wave it and make his head?
Actually, you know what's better? We already did the bunny. Stand right here. This is a cool trick. We are gonna have some tea.
Yay!
Okay. Now, what I need to do is wave the wand to get this really magical. And tap it once. Just softly. Okay, have a seat. Thank you. Okay. Now, for this tea, we don't have regular, boring, brown tea. We want to have some fun colors tea. I need to know what your favorite color is.
Mine!
I did hear a yellow.
The blue one. Pink.
I did hear a yellow. Okay, so does anybody know how to spell green?
Me.
Yes, can you help?
G-R-E-E-N.
Excellent, very good, very good. So I'm gonna put the green one inside, okay? Anybody know how to spell pink?
Me.
P-I-N-K.
P-I-N-K, very good.
Me.
How about black?
Me.
Can you spell it?
P-I-N-P.
All right, good try. Very good try. Yeah, buddy?
B-M-A-K.
C-K. Yeah, very good, very good. And can you spell blue?
Blue,
B-L. That's not L. U-E. Yeah, L, there we go. B-L-U-E, excellent. And this is a tough one. Can somebody spell yellow? Wow, expert. Y-E-L-L-O-W. All right, so we got all those colors in there. Now we already waved the magic, but let me do it one more time. All right.
That was hard.
Now, what color should we drink first?
Pink!
Pink. Let's drink some pink. Not amazingly pink. It's a little bit pink. Let's try again with a different color. What else do you
need?
Black. Let's pour black.
Oh.
That's better.
Green.
The pink is starting. Oops.
Okay.
I heard green. Let's pour some green. I heard yellow.
Yellow.
Oh! And blue.
You already did, Darren. You saw that.
Oh! Oh! I ran out of water.
I ran out of water. There's a little bit of blue. All right. So if we took all the color out, I guess
we could put it in.
Huh?
Why?
Right.
Yes, you.
All right. Well, very cool. The pink. Can you see it a little bit?
Yeah.
A little bit of pink, huh? A little bit.
What is it?
At the bottom. There it goes.
It's kind of needs to be mixed up. Probably not. You shouldn't.
So that's a blue color.
So that's
yeah.